What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. Right now, we got Little Mix, Beep Beep, as one that we were told that Bushy Mama would not enjoy, and so we are going to do it by ourselves. Also, I've heard this is one that they, if I remember correctly, that they don't particularly care for anymore, but I'm not 100% sure about that. So, what's up? Well, this one you're not supposed to be in.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. This one they said that you wouldn't like, so.
Okay.
But yeah, so we're going to get into it, and I'm working on getting all the prizes out. Tomorrow will be the day that I buckle down and do that between studying. Exams are coming up quicker than I anticipated, so I had to make sure I get all that done. Anyways, let's get – oh, also just an announcement. Until school's done for the semester, I'm not going to be doing weekend stuff because I will be studying all days on the weekends. So, just a heads up. It's a shame. This is actually, I like the beat. I like the feel of it. I like her vocal so far. I think this is a relatively smooth kind of feel to it. And I enjoy the feel. Not a huge fan of the lyrics so far, obviously. Well, the first four lines were okay. Again, still, I like the feel. Like, I feel like this is something that would be kind of interesting to kind of cruise along. Not interesting, but it's like a cruising song. I feel like it's something I feel like I could throw on and enjoy just cruising around in. But again, the lyrics are pretty explicit here. And if you don't say they are, that's fine. You don't have to believe that they are, in my opinion. They are. But again, I do like their vocals on it, and I love the vibe. Again, like for me, it's not like I think this is a bad song because of the lyrics. I think they continually say, I guess you guys continually say that they don't look at themselves as role models, but that doesn't mean you're not a role model. You know, there are going to be little girls and little boys that listen to this, and this is what they're going to hear. You know what I mean? Like, and I understand it's also their parents' fault or their parents' problem with their listening to. But if, for instance, the first two albums, I think first two albums were relatively mild. And so the parents are like, oh, okay, Little Mix is fine. And so now Little Mix is not fine and they may not know it. You know what I mean? And that, again, not saying it's not fine, but for smaller ears. And so that's my biggest thing about it. And I think, you know, we're all allowed to have our opinions. So.
Driving me
like, the thing about role models is, like, you know, I think anybody that's in the public eye as a celebrity or in the public eye in general can be looked up to as a role model. And it's just part of it. I understand that, and the reason I don't cuss and the reason I don't talk about bad things on this channel is because I know that there could be little kids watching, and I don't want to do anything that would be set a bad example for them, right? I want to be able to be proud and have parents think, well, you know, this guy's safe to watch. He's a good guy. He's not going to fill my kid's head with whatever they may or may not want, you know? And I think each household is different on that. So I try to be as respectful as possible with my what I say and things like that. Sometimes the music I listen to is obviously not as clean cut as I am, but you know, that is what it is. A really catchy song. It's one of those songs that is super catchy, and it would stick in your mind for a long time. And I think if it wasn't necessarily for some of the explicit language, had they been maybe a little bit more covert about it, I think it would definitely be a really good song. For me, the lyrics hold it back a little bit, but I like the feel, I like the flow of it, I like their vocals. I think what they did with the song was really good, a lot of the backgrounds and things like that. Very smart, very good, well done song. I just, again, the explicitness of it is a little too much for me. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button. If you didn't, you can hit the dislike button. It's not going to hurt me, or you can hit that like button because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing. It really does help out the channel. We are on our way to 17K now. Can you believe that? Anyways, I hope you had a wonderful day. And as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard.